And what I found is that it's really more about observing other leaders, but at the end of the day, remaining true to yourself and adapting those things that you learn from other leaders to specific instances in your leadership journey, where those tools, those demeanors, those lessons that those other leaders have put forth to advance their causes make sense for you. But the best way for you to succeed is to just to be yourself and inform your work by what you have learned from others.